Hello friends, I am Dr. Mohan Kumar, Consultant Interventional Cardiologist, Columbian Hospital, Sarjapur Road, Unit of Manipal Hospitals. Today I am going to discuss about myocardial infarction in young. Myocardial infarction in young means less than 40 years, adults developing myocardial infarction. It most commonly happens in men, predominantly. Myocardial infarction is a silent epidemic which we are going through. What are the reasons why we are seeing so many young adults presenting with myocardial infarction? The most commonest reason is the change in our lifestyle. Smoking, which is very common in young adults, and smoking is one of the most common reason why young adults develop myocardial infarction. Apart from that, family history of premature coronary artery disease, then physical inactivity, stress, apart from that, type hypertension, diabetes, dyslipidemia, all these risk factors are responsible for myocardial infarction even in young adults. What is the presentation of myocardial infarction? Even in patients younger than 40 years also will have a similar similar clinical presentation as that of elderly people. So the most common presentation is the chest pain, breathlessness, sweating. So whenever the patient has these symptoms, they should never ignore and consider that.